Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is:
Cuanto son 40 grados centigrados convertidos en grados Fahrenheit? The answer of the question is 40 grados Celsius centigrade 14 grade Fahrenheit. This is the correct answer of the question. If you have any questions, then you will comment on the video screen. If you have any questions, then you will comment on the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.